Next strength exercise is called the log roll, which is going to help develop and support your streamline position in the water. So we're going to start off just by lying on our back. You're going to want to start right on the edge of the mat for this one because we're going to involve a bit of rolling. So feet together, knees together, arms above your head. Try and squeeze your upper arms towards your ears, chin on chest. You're going to take your arms off the floor slightly and your toes off the floor slightly, a couple of inches, so creating a really, really shallow bowl. And then what we're going to do is, whilst maintaining this nice streamline position, we're going to roll onto our front, and then we're going to roll onto our back, whilst still maintaining our feet and arms slightly off the floor. As you get better at this, what we want to do is to keep it a little bit more flowing. So you roll and roll again. As you can see, it's not as easy as it looks. If you want to make this more difficult, you could put ankle weights around your ankles. But I think to start with, you're just going to focus on rolling from one side to the other. The muscles specifically used in that exercise is generally all the core, the transversus abdominis muscle, particularly the lower abs with the lifting of the legs.